the truth.
Today I'm going to showcase the Kappa stance, which doesn't have an official name because I checked. It was just blanked. But before we showcase the stance, I'm going to show you the location. So I might do a little jump cut. Or no, I'm not. I'm just going to show you the whole trip. So I'm going to follow Mix because he knows where it is. I think, right?
yeah, I know.
Okay.
This blue eye perceives all things conjoined. The past, the future, and the present. Everything flows, and all is connected. This eye is not merely seeing reality. It is touching the truth.
Oh, is this it?
Where?
Down
here. Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah, this is it. Yeah, so basically, there's two Kappas here. And each have...
They look like they're winning.
But yeah, each have different purposes. This one is probably for another topic. It's basically just a special move, which extends your combos, I'm pretty sure. But that's not the point of this video. But this is where you get the stance, which I consider the Kappa stance. So basically, he'll just tell you some stuff and say, oh, you're not a Kappa, and then you'll have to pay for it. But I believe that if you are a Kappa, like if you have the Kappa race, you get the stance for free. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. But if you're like a human or any other race, you have to pay 1500 for the stance, I believe. But
no,
yeah.
1000.
Oh, 1000? Okay, 1000.
Yeah.
But yeah, guys, it's pretty easy to get here. I believe this is a new update too, because I never knew about this until recently, because my friend Mix told me. But yeah, we're gonna jump cut to the 1v1. But before I start the duel, I forgot to say, I believe the stance does 4 damage. That's what Mix told me. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
I was hoping you could stack it with Cass, but that's not really a thing, I guess. But yeah, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, nice.
I think that was a faint, I don't know.